Greetings, my friends. We see here all the parts for our new, very big greenhouse. This is the foil that goes on the top. There are lots of pipes you can see here. So, plenty of parts. It has to be joined together to make a greenhouse. But first, we have to go to find the place where the greenhouse will go. And then I have to make all the round at the bottom. I have to dig small trench all around, so we will put it on that place. Now the greenhouse is 4 meter wide and 8 meter long, so it is quite big. So we will go outside so I can show you where we will put it. So there you go. The ground is now leveled, and we will now proceed with greenhouse frame. It will be very fast. So. Everything looks good. You can see how much natural humus we produce here from the leaves, grass and all the other stuff. Very cool. So let's build this frame from this greenhouse.
Thank you.
So this is it. Frame is finished. It is very big, 4 by 8 meters. And now what is left is to put the foil on the top and the greenhouse is ready. So my friend's greenhouse is now finished. On each side it has 8 windows that can be very easily open and close with the mesh. Here's one door. On this side another door on that side. It is very big. Not bad. You can easily open and close, just put it down and that's it. So this is our new greenhouse. Everything looks good. It is strong, covered with dirt all around to seal everything. Easily to entrance. Unzip it and you can go inside. So, my friends, thanks for watching this video. And bye.